Want to put stickers on stuff? Let's go for it. Sticker time. Stickers on our banjo, stickers on our kalimba, stickers everywhere. What else do we have? The bunny is the same one we put on his head, which is this thing right here.
Can you find the bunny?
The bunny.
Mommy put orange and red and yellow paint on the bunny. That's cool. Boing, 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 boing. They hop around and stuff like that. Yeah. So that one's the bunny right here. Can you find the kitty cat? That's the cat. That's you, huh? You're thinking? Meow. Okay, that was what? A mouse? That, and then the kitty cat is meow. And the mouse is?
Sir. Can you take the markers away from
me? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is the marker. They're close. Though. Ah, you want to put them over here? What do you want to paint with the marker? The banjo? What should we paint on? Right? It's very fair. Maybe that's not the right thing to paint. I don't know what to paint. Oh, it has to dry it down.
Huh. Is that what the owl goes? Woohoo. Woohoo.
Huh?
all the markers. Baby, do you wanna go in the ball in the pit? The pit, like, do you wanna go in there? Thank you.
tell me about that before,
okay.
Not to allow it.
All right, I'll take out the blueberry
one. Yeah, because kids,
oh, yeah,
they get it in their
out.
Eye. They can get it in their eyes,
yeah.
And then actually have to go to the
hospital. I'll take it out.
I'm going to give you some rice, but he's got it in his mouth.
Okay.
And on his,
what happened? What's wrong with
you? What's the matter?
You're okay. You didn't get poisoning. Catches me. Come in here. That's all. Oh, do you want to help mommy pick out the glittering ones? And then we'll put, I'll take those to my room. To the room? And I'll put them up on top because you can't eat them.
Please make sure he gets it all
out
of his mouth. Because I see it in there and I see it on his lips.
It's okay. Mommy eats glitter all the time.
Yeah, but he's,
okay?
He's a baby. And
oh,
baby. Certain things can be toxic.
Okay? You're alright. You're doing okay.
And the only reason I ask you that is because certain things are toxic to the ones. And also,
okay.
It can get in there, in their eyes. And then that can be serious. So.
You want to crawl around a little bit until I pick up the glitter? Here, I'll pick up all the glitter, and then you can crawl around, okay? And then we'll do a little
yeah.
Got it?
What is it?
It's not your fault. It's just that you're so pretty, I have to get it.
I know, but whenever you see something that you might like from him, this is just like...
Careful with the phone.